Is it video?
Yeah. Oh, good morning, girls.
Good morning.
Are you having fun, Azure? Say yes.
I can't move.
Look, everyone.
Good morning, Zarah.
Good morning.
Are you having fun? You got a friend, I see.
I'm Chris. Hey.
Of it.
I am taking a picture of you. Let's see you too. You're wearing your princess hat.
Ta-da!
Aren't you? Good job.
There's more me in here than in my house. Mm-hmm. Your guitar, your album,
never a doubt now.
I was walking past here a few minutes ago, and I could hear a woodpecker. And if you look, there's a hole right here. Look how good it's. Excellent craftsmanship. But it's been hollowed out. And if you look down below here, hear him? The ground, you can see, you can hear the woodpecker. Look at the fresh wood shavings. Where he was doing his work.
Okay, we're gonna do horseback riding.
Is that the first episode?
This is the first episode. Ready, set, go! We're gonna see how many seconds it takes me and Zarah to get all the way to that big tree with the hole in it.
Okay.
The woodpecker. Ready, you count. Ready,
set,
go.
How
many?
Three.
Uh-huh. Okay. Now, we're gonna see how many seconds in the second episode.
Why don't you guys race to that white thing and back?
Okay.
Be careful.
Ow. 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 Okay. Okay, ready?
Ow.
Get set.
And
record.
I won't do no more.
Ready? Get set and count.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 8 seconds.
Next up is the Mexican dancing show.
Okay.
Okay, ready, Zarah?
Yeah. La, la.
You guys have a lot of hair.
Our next show is the comedy act.
Uh-oh.
Go, Zarah. Come to play. Okay, go, Zarah. See ya.
Good shine. No,
you're not singing.
I'm not?
No, you're making people laugh.
I'm doing this again.
Yeah. Another one. Another one.
Get on.
I can't.
Yes, you can. Oh, God.
Daddy, can you help me?
Get on the wood thing.
I have a minute.
Okay, the princess is now going to ride on her horse, which is me. She's going to ride back to her castle.
Okay.
Ready? Yeah.
Well, I got it on video. You guys want to watch it?
No, don't end it.
I'm not. What? I can't.
Do you guys want to watch your fall?
Yeah.
Huh?
We can't see it. Oh.
Do you want to watch the tumble?
Yes.
All right. You can sing whatever you want. Thank you. I bet he sings it again right here, maybe.
Yeah! Azure Brooks! I want the camera.
Give me back my wig.
I want the camera.
Honey, let your head go bald. Give me back my wig. Honey, let your head go bald.
Nobody wants to watch pictures of the ground. Dun, dun, dun.
How do you take a picture?
You just hold it. It's pointing at it. It's running right now. It's a movie camera, silly. Can you see it? Point it at us.
Say cheese.
Cheese! It's a movie camera.
She's just looking at it.
Blue. Can you see us?
Mm-hmm.
We're stopping. Sopping wet and covered in mud. That was the worst party ever, exclaimed Gisella. The prince didn't even notice me, cried Anastasia. And worst of all, my bonnet is ruined. As the clouds passed and the sun came back out, a beautiful rainbow filled the sky. I guess my wish came true, Cinderella told Gus and Jeff with a smile. This truly was the best garden party ever.
They had more fun than the sisters. Here, I'm gonna read this one real fast because this looks funny. This is about what are you getting ready to say? Healthy food is good for brother, sis, and dad. How can mom make them stop eating food that is bad?
Yeah, Zarah.
We gotta start eating more good food instead of junk food. Stuff that's not healthy. Candy, pretzels,
Cheez-Its. You're talking to her, okay.
Bear Country, where the bear family lived in a big tree house down the sunny dirt road, was a happy place and a healthy place. There were lots of cozy nooks and comfortable trees for the Bear Country folk to live in. The weather was good most of the time, and best of all, there was plenty of good, healthy food. Worms and seeds for the birds, nuts and acorns for the squirrels, grass and dandelions for the rabbits, more than enough flies for the frogs, and plenty of nourishing food for the bears.